give a notice of intent to abandon and then hold a public hearing, give a notice to the adjoining property owners and advertise a public hearing once a week, 2 weeks in the Harris County Journal. And then after that, at the next meeting, or after you've advertised it and given notice, then you conduct a public hearing, and then if it's your desire, you may abandon, adopt a resolution abandoning that street. And the, if you'll look in the in your agenda material, the two-page resolution is the same, that, basically the same that we've used in other cases. Attached to that is a plat of the property, and you'll see where C Street, which has never been opened.
That I had to email to them because I forgot it.
Yeah.
Here it is, from there.
They got it. Cuts across the front part of the lot, and that's what you can be considered abandoning. So I recommend that you adopt this resolution and then notify the adjoining property owners and then publish it in the other newspaper and hold a public hearing and consider the request to abandon the street.
All right, thank you. Taylor, I have a motion.
Since this is in District 1, I'd like to make this motion, please. I move that we adopt this resolution of intent to abandon that portion of Old C Street and follow the procedures as outlined by Mr. Taylor.
Okay, we got a second. Discussion?
I don't know if y'all have a chance to see the plat, but it just cuts right through, so it's a pretty significant invasion, basically. Something that's not used anymore.
Okay. Any other comments or questions? All in favor of the motion, please say by raising your hand. The motion carries.
Mr. Chairman, I have nothing further.
All right. Being nothing further, then I'll entertain a motion to adjourn.
Make a motion.
Second.
Second. All in favor? Okay. Thank you. Thank you, folks.
I don't know how that was.